Words with the prefix by. The prefix by means to. Here are some examples. Bicycle, bigamist, bilingual, binoculars, biceps, bifocal. Let's look at these examples. First, bicycle. Definition, a two-wheeled vehicle propelled by foot power. Example, with a population of just over 17 million and bicycles numbering over 22 million, the Netherlands has more bicycles than people. Next, bigamist. Definition, someone who marries a person while being married to someone else. Example, The Bigamist was a 1921 British silent movie about a woman who was happily married for 5 years, who discovers her husband had married another woman before her. Bilingual. Definition. Speaking two languages fluently. Example. Mark Zuckerberg, the CEO of Facebook, is bilingual, speaking English and fluent Mandarin Chinese. Next, binoculars. Definition. An optical instrument with a lens for each eye, allowing a user to use both eyes when viewing a distant object. Example. Binoculars have long been used by the military. This pair belonged to a soldier in World War I. Next, biceps. Definition. A muscle having two points of attachment at one end. Example. The dumbbell curl is a classic exercise for building bigger biceps. And finally, bifocal. Definition. Glasses with a lens divided into two parts, one for distant vision and one for near vision. Example. With her new bifocal glasses, she was able to read and also see distant objects without having to change glasses. So remember, the prefix by simply means to. Has this video helped you? Hit like now. Continually improve your English by subscribing to this channel. Hit the subscribe button, click the bell icon, and choose all to be notified when there are new videos. Build a powerful English vocabulary with my free course on Udemy. Go to goodenglish.online.